How to disable recommended videos on YouTube. Hi everybody, welcome back to another video. In this video we're gonna learn how we can disable recommended videos on YouTube. So without any delay, let's start with the video. But before starting, don't forget to hit that like, share and subscribe icon. So let's begin. So in order to disable the recommended videos on YouTube that is appearing on your home screen, what you can do is simply head over to your profile after logging in into your account. Just head over to your profile. After heading there, you just need to tap on the gear icon at the top right. After tapping on it, you should be able to see a bunch of options here. So what you're going to do is simply tap on the share data in YouTube. You should be easily able to find that option. After that, it may take a while to load that option. Just wait for some seconds. After that, you should be able to see YouTube watch history. So click on YouTube watch history. Just tap on YouTube watch history. And what you're going to do is just tap on manage history. And here, you're going to delete every history till now. So what that does is simply clicks whatever is appearing on your home screen, including your recommended videos on YouTube that you don't want. That basically refreshes your YouTube homepage. So therefore, just follow that method and you should be able to disable the recommended videos on YouTube very easily. So therefore, I hope this video was helpful to you. And thank you for watching this video.